And let's change to Bulgaria. Over here. Nice green color. You don't appreciate how good the color actually looks like in the main game. They're pretty. I may only be saying that because it's my mod though. The bias is there. And in Bulgaria we got three parties. We got same as the others. This doesn't update, but they are the Union of Democratic Forces, Social Conservatives, the Bulgarian Socialist Party, left-wing radicals. I do that with all former communist parties and make them left-wing radicals instead of social democrats. You don't get their sheet. And then you got the Movement for Rights and Freedoms. Yeah, but there's not much here. The countries themselves, the parties, leaders, flags. Yeah. There are no events and there will not be for a while. But before we end today, I will add an order of battle. I will do that next. And then I will probably end the stream and then do that, but it will be included in the next update for the mod. I will do victory or city capture events that you get if you take a certain city or province or region. You will get an event of how your glorious army managed to take that and defeat enemy and so on. You know, they're in the base game with some expansions, I believe. Yeah, this is it. Let's get some order of battles now. UBBs are done. We're going in game again. This is how it looks like, and for some reason there's also one in Bosnia. It shouldn't be there. Yeah, but else you... There's naval bases here. The first ones in the mod. Yeah. Then we are done for today. I will do the finishing touches now and it should be done. Thanks for those who have been watching sometimes during this stream, and yeah, hope you enjoy it when it comes out. This is me after I have edited. This one was shorter than I expected. I expected it to be longer. Maybe I should have included it in the second part if I knew how short this would be. Yeah, but everything you saw, the Albanian reconquest events, the implementation of Greece and Bulgaria, all that along with not shown but capture event for when you take over enemy cities, sometimes you get an event detailing the battle of the city and the capture of it and some other stuff. Those are all available in the latest version of the mod, which is has been uploaded since this morning, so go ahead and download that if you have played the mod before, or else it's an excellent time to start. Du som conquering as Albania, Greece or Bulgaria or something. In other news, but still related to this, I will try to make a detailed, high quality video about the editions I will show off in detail and in high quality of the things that was shown and some things that was not shown in this stream. So I hope you enjoyed that, and I hope you enjoyed this. Have fun.